I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
I'm as clean as a whistle. Time to get dressed. Nothing like a refreshing shower. I almost feel awake. I've got some time before Grace and the kids get back. Better get some work done. Nice day outside. Maybe I could squeeze in a little garden time. It's almost lunchtime. Grace and the kids will be back any minute. I hope Grace found a present for Jason's birthday. Hey, take it easy, you're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old, that's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
Not really. I tried, but I didn't really nail it. I hope I get inspired because we're supposed to be presenting the plans to the client next month.
Oh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem, leave it to me.
Hey, Ethan, I thought I asked you to take care of the plates.
I forgot, they're in the living room cupboard, right?
Yeah, they haven't moved since last time I asked. That door is always sticking. Give it a big tug. That's the set my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry. I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
Hey, Ethan! You said you were gonna be careful.
I'm sorry. I'll be more gentle. Can I do anything to help?
No, thanks. I should be able to manage.
Did you find the present for Jason?
Yeah, I picked it up from the store this morning. Oh, we were lucky. It was the last one in stock.
Jason looks happy.
Yeah. It's hard to believe he's 10 years old today. It seems like only yesterday we were flirting in high school. We're getting old, Ethan.
When are Jason's friends coming?
Oh, about 2 p.m. Oh, God, I hope I'll be able to keep the situation under control. Not like last year.
I think I'll go outside and play with the kids. That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've got to eat because your friends are going to be here
soon. Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first!
No, me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn. All right, Jason. Let's do the helicopter.
Whoa! Wow! It's my turn now, it's my turn!
Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go!
Come on, Dad, show us how strong you are!
Yeah, show us your big muscles!
But be careful, hang on.
This time you're done for. You're gonna pay for all your crimes, evil one.
Ha! Surrender, weakling. Say your prayers. I am victorious!
Watch out!
Yo!
Attack! Attack!
Whoa! I am mad!
Come on!
Ooh! Oh, that's gonna be a march!
Yeah, Jason! Continue! Watch out!
Yeah!
Go, Jason! Yeah!
Oh,
no!
My life is coming to an
end.
Food's ready, kids. You coming,
coming in?
Sean? Lunch is ready.
I'll go get him.
What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there's some things which just have to happen. Even if you don't want them to.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
I know.
Some shoes for Sean. Can you watch Jason for a minute? I promise, we won't be long.
Sure, no problem. We're not going anywhere, are we, Jason?
Come on, honey.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Jason, you really shouldn't wander off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I'd really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
Hey, champ! What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here. Keep the change.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon. I turned around and just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. I'll be right back.
Jason! Jason!
The clown. He may have seen which way Jason went.
Keep cool. He couldn't have gone very far. I'll find him.
Jason!
Jason, where the hell is he?
One second. I barely took my eyes off him for one second. The red balloon I bought should make him easier to spot.
Jason!
Quick, I need to go downstairs now or I'm gonna lose him in the crowd.
Jason! Jason!
I'm gonna lose him.
Oh. Hey, what's the matter with you?
Where is he? He must have gotten swept away by the crowd.
Shit!